Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Civilization 4 Caveman to Cosmos with me, Idiotic Automata. So after the worker, I probably want to start on Tisha Tal. Because that worker is going to build the road to you. And then I probably want to start on building more... Fucking archery takes so long to do. Do I really care about building more buildings? Or do I just want to build wealth? Not wealth. Research. Is there anything I need from you? Maybe like a granary or something? A granary isn't terrible. I don't think there's much I want to. How much would you get from that? Wow, yep. That's a huge increase. Let's do wealth for a bit. Cottage? No, lumber camp. You go there. You build road, please. And then I guess after the saddler here, I'll build wealth. Do I even need the saddler right now? No, I don't. Let's build wealth. Not wealth, research. You, however, I still need to build you up. I do definitely need to build you up still. Okay. You gain so much. Yeah. Let's go. Let us go and continue. I'm almost at the point where my workers will be free so much that I can just go to one city after the other after the other. Like, that worker's finished. So I could use this worker to upgrade another city faster. You can go there. Wrote that up. You wrote that up. That's actually a point. You. Let's go upgrade this city over here. Road. I have a worker finished in 3 turns. I could kill you. I think I will. If I kill you, then go home. That's just going to irritate me. More than anything else, that's just irritating. I think I will become scientific next. You, kill him. He's just going to be annoying. Build that road. Go there. Build a road. You are almost ready to leave. Nice. Keep healing up. And then I will go kill Kantari next, I think. And then Hititi. And then Gaul. Gaul or whatever. And then I'll just keep going that way. Why is... What? Okay, game. Yeah, so... Worker is done in 2 turns. La da 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 da. I lose so much money now. You are done here. I guess I'll go there and build a road. Yeah, just go there and build a road. Yep. You can also now go there and build a road. Yeah. Build a road. I don't want to lose that, so don't touch that. That way, build stone tools workshop, please. Yeah, buddy. Can't go there yet. Fucker. So annoying. this is the last. I think this will be the last worker I build. I now have fair decent of workers. One. So what do I have? That I have five workers. Yeah. That'll be my sixth worker. That'll be enough. Yep. I think that'll be enough workers. Hey, Miller. You did? I don't have the money for a $60 Thunder Pack. Did you want to like make sure you had your name or something? Or did you want to download it early? Build that cottage. You build a road to the city, please. I don't want you to do anything there. Go to here, build that road. Yep. You police, crime fight, please. Stone tools workshop. Okay. Digital. I might have enough time. Probably not. No, I don't. Okay. You build me two stone axemen. You build me one. Yeah. All right. I was looking at it for the sto for that, but I was like, ah, fuck it. It doesn't really matter to me about the early download. Okay, there we go. This is so cheesy. Such an easy way of making money as well. And your research goes up so high when you do this. I know, you like Sonnet. I was never a fan of Sonnet. There, build a road. Okay. Noriad is about to expand and borders, yep. And Katian is about, well, it doesn't matter, your borders are pretty good anyway. Although I could become expansive. Expansive is also a really useful thing. It'll help my money situation pretty high. I am also an isolationist. Getting rid of that would also help. Like right now, a scientist would give me base 6 for having 6 cities, and also 25, so it'd give me a base of 31 extra beakers. That's fine. You just declare war on each other. I'm happy with that. Bonak is seriously amazing. Some kind of worth it. I wasn't wanting that, no. There. Good. Yous are done. Good. Start heading out. You. There. Road that up. Think I'm almost done this city. Almost. Got one, two more tiles to do. And that'll be that city done. And then I can go help this one because this one's pretty much finished as well. Yeah, I need one more tile here. Yeah, I don't know about Mobstertation skin. Didn't think it was that as well. I didn't think it was worth. La da da doo ba, la da da ba doo, la da ba doo ba, da ba doo ba doo. Wealthiest. I can become the wealthiest at any time. You have a road there. Okay, I want a road there then. And that'll be the last tile, I think. Yep, you build that road. Build me a stone tools maker workshop. You are. Oh, yeah. Hi, maned wolf. I don't know if I'm okay with killing that. Don't want to spend five fucking. No, not worth it. There. Okay, you. Oh, you're deleting, yeah. Nope. 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 There we go. That's that money back. And it's some research up. Finally getting archery in 2 turns. Fucking hell. Am almost a whole entire age behind. Not quite. I don't think anyone's reached the next age yet. And I've just started this age. Oh, you've done. Nice. Hammers. Wheelwright would be fine. Donkey farm. Flint is too expensive. Elder council, hell yeah. Do I need anything else? Food wise, I'm not really wanting to grow. I guess not. I guess after that I can build the lesser research. Yep, you're also wanting to do that. There we go. All you delete. Yes. How's wait a minute. So that's done. Yeah, I'm done here. Okay. Now, I guess I can go to this tile. You are building me a lumberjack. Lumber mill. Head down to there. I know that my internet is pretty good and it can download. The game pretty fast, so I don't actually mind waiting that little bit longer because more than likely it'll get released when I'm like asleep or something. Knowing my luck. Do I really want. I want the wheelwright. Yeah, I'll have the wheelwright, but the donkey farm don't really care about. You can build the wheelwright, can't you? Yeah. So after that, I think I want a. Wheelwright. And then you can also build lesser research. Horse breeders would be good. Yeah. Now I have to go through everybody again to see your education is fixed. So build another storyteller. Yours is fine, you're fine. How is your education doing? Is it still getting better? It should be, yes. Good. So you're still fine, too. Okay. That guy's annoying. I still got a treasure here that I don't want to spend on anything. Oh, finally! Yay! Nope, there's nothing here that I want. Yeah. Let's continue. This guy hopefully will help me a lot. I'm hoping. Still so far away for that.
Do not throw the arrow which
Yeah,
draws
Fletcher
their
Tower.
attention.
Nice. Okay. Oh, finally, Noriyama's better. You. No, I don't think that's worth it. No, I don't think that's worth it. You. Build me a stone tools workshop. Build me a road. Head down to here, I guess. I did say I was going to kill that first. You head up to here. Load that up. And you. There, money. Money, money, money. I can't even go to you. Ah, bitch. Head to here. You. Actually, you know what? You. Build me that. For fucking losing that shit. I'll wait one turn until I can kill that off. Okay. Mining! Yay! Finally! At fucking last. God damn it. I like how one city has to fucking maintain all of the cities, pretty much. But I think it's getting better. I'm almost finished upgrading Katian, and then all I need to do is go to the last city to upgrade that one. So Mecha's finished upgrading. Build that. You. I'm willing to rush this. Yep. No, I don't. I've got everything, I think. Yep, I've got everything. So now you can head over to here, I guess. You can build that cottage. Head to here. There. Build me that hunting camp. Oh yes, I know why you built that. Yeah. Teach. Okay. Mining's gonna take 14 turns. Eh. Eh. Still super slow compared to the AI. Managed to fuck up one of them. Blech. The amount of research I've taken from killing off stuff hasn't helped much. You hammers. Build all those hammers. Yeah, those are worth it. There we go. I guess you can go home. Build me a thatch cutter? Yeah. You that and head up to there. And head to there. I think we're done then. Yep. That's everything done. Now let's head to this city. With you. How are we doing? 90%? Okay. Head to there. And head to there. 96%. 0%. Yeah, I'm not letting you move. Nope, and nope. Okay. Now to get rid of this other city. Tish Atal. Tish Atal. And then after the city is upgraded, I guess I could put them all into my capital and then move them around after that. Do that. Kill. Kill. And kill. That hurt. You capture. You and you head to. I guess I can head home with these. Yeah, I don't think there's anything in the way. So head to here, please. And you also head over to here. Okay, you. Crime fight. You. Crime fight. Tichita is still only 2 turns. Wheelwright is 3. And then I think it was what to go to Hititi next. And then I wanted to go to Thracian, Hititi, then go Gaul, and then Thracian. Thracian. Thracian? Thracian, I think. Anyway, I'll see you all in the next episode. Thank you all for watching. Have fun, people, and bye bye.